Emotional well-being refers to the emotional quality and individual experiences and is influenced by a variety of demographic, economic, and situational factors. The implications of decreased emotional well-being can cause mental health concerns such as stress, depression, and anxiety. However, on the positive side, enhanced emotional well-being contribute in increasing coping ability, self-esteem, performance, and productivity at work. As soon as we enabled ourselves to transition into a work-from-home scenario, we were the first few adopters also to realize the significance of the emotional and mental well-being. That is the number one priority for our organization. We planned a host of interventions to ensure that employees are emotionally resilient. Let's look at our journey so far. Our first initiative on the emotional well-being journey started off with the VOE sessions, where our CHRO and EVP, Dr. Reema Ghosh Chaudhary, connected with employees across the geographies and shared key learnings on the power of full engagement by aligning with the physical, mental, emotional, and spiritual needs for an individual, the four quadrants of life. An initiative where we invited all the women in our workplace and in our families. A focused workshop towards building our resilience mentally, emotionally, and physically while balancing the multiple responsibilities. ARPAN, an NGO, an endeavor to provide some support and respite to the data technicians and their families who may need it but not necessarily ask or express the need. This is extended to all employees and the families who may opt for some help with complete confidentiality and anonymity. Mental career adder assessments, where we understood that career choice for young kids is an important decision for their future. And hence, we offered complimentary career guidance assessment for the family members and the kids of data technicians. The test enabled them to provide an indication and take some informed choices about their careers. Datamatic celebrated World Mental Health Day by partnering with NHRD's Mind Matters initiative to bring the focus on mental health and well-being. Employee well-being continues to be a prime focus in these unprecedented times. Yogo, a holistic development for the kids of Datamatic's family, ensuring the emotional and physical needs are well taken care of. Our regular wellness sessions for all Datamaticians by experts. How to take out girl from anger, an exclusive workshop for kids of Datamatic's family to make children aware about how to manage and channelize anger, which is an emotion. Celebrating Christmas with kids, a virtual online event for the kids to watch some inspiring stories along with fun and games together. The Triple Edge Contest, a contest to get creative and innovative on the formula of happiness. Datamatic's partnered with My Doctor, a platform to provide virtual consultations with Indian licensed doctors. It had an inaugural offer for all Datamaticians and its families. It provides unlimited teleconsultation, a workshop exclusively curated for Datamaticians to help them understand the myths and facts about COVID-19. We also planned a webinar to equip employees with tools and techniques on how to overcome stress and anxiety during the pandemic time.